Welcome back to some more Twisted Metal, everybody. We go into Crimson Fury, Agent Stone. Let's do it. I hate Crimson Fury. You.
Mr. Grimm, where the f*** are you going? Where the f*** are you going?
What the f***?
Mr. Grimm is a funny one.
Bones! Where are you going? Okay, I'm really starting to like Crimson Fury. There we go. Oh. Yes. Holy f-
Let's see what you've come asking for. Ah, this one, definitely one of the most interesting requests I have ever gotten. To tell you the truth, agents, it made a true believer out of me.
God, you've got it. You've actually got the box.
Well, yes.
Pan West Flight 1745 en route to Paris, France. Marker bearing 239er. Condition green, 70 miles visibility.
No way, man. She was looking at me. I was just... My God. What is that? What the hell is that? Andy, look at that. Some sort of weather balloon, maybe. It's not coming up on radar. No, I'm gonna have to call this one in. Hang on. Paris Tower, this is Pan West Flight 1745. We seem to have a situation here. It's some sort of craft. I think I want to report to UF. Jesus! Pull up now!
That's a valuable piece of information you've got there. The commander competed valiantly and died trying to keep you from getting it.
Well, that's the U.S. government for you. People need to know about this, though. Thanks, Calypso.